Authorities have launched a big security operation to try to end a wave of unrest caused by Tibetan campaigners. In the past year, 21 people have publicly set themselves on fire, five in the past week alone, in a campaign calling for more freedom for Tibetans. This happened. And just a warning that there are images of these distressing events in the report. Decades. Our correspondent Damien Grammaticus has been to Sichuan province, bordering Tibet.
Keep it.